And the search is still going on for Daniel Pearl. Even though the prime suspect says he's dead, he, as you know, is the reporter for the Wall Street Journal who was kidnapped in Pakistan. Sheikh Omar was in court in Karachi today. Police there don't believe a word he says. They are searching for an accomplice to the kidnapping. They tell us that a major break could come in the next day or two. We've been hearing that for a while, though. Mr. Pearl's been missing for more than 3 weeks.